put down here somewhere, there. Have a road to there, that's the end of the road here. There, that's the end of the road. There's a few houses there. It's almost there. So I'm back here number three times. But that's not a place you're going to. That's hard, a little bit hard to get there. You have to fly to Buenos Aires, then you have to fly 3 hours more to get down here. So I'm back. And one day I will fly to Port Williams. But that's from Santiago, capital in Chile. So almost there, but I know we have no sound, we only need some engine sound. If we have engine sound from this jet engine, that would be like the flight simulator. You don't have any sound in the sound simulator, that's only the engine sounds. So almost there. But I'm looking forward to fly back tonight, because then I will be back in the right airports. Then we can leaving Argentina, maybe tonight or maybe tomorrow. Yes, we have a bit graphic box here. We have kind of wall. But that's fine, that's okay. So just taxi to the parking, taxi to the gates. This had kind of big wall. So now it's 8 a.m. local time, it's still dark, and the flight, that's 3:50 p.m. Local time, that's 8:50, so now I have a long break. Yes, we are back. We are back in Ushuaia. Yes, let's close this. Open the airports. Departures. This is the departure here. 1550. And that's this ministro. Pistarani Airport, that's the international airport. That's no more early flights. That's the only flight today to there. No, we've got one more later. So we do that, and I still have all these web pages open. About Argentina, now I have a bit time to read this, and about Buenos Aires, then this city, Jujai, been there, I will close that. We have the Andes Mountain, I like to read about that, the Andes Mountain, that's 7,000, that's a mountain going down here. And I think this area here, that's a part of the Andes Mountain down there. So I will read about, this is Patagonia. That's this south part of Argentina. That's 2 million people living here. But that's 45 million people in Argentina, so the only 2 million people, that's including Chile. So the most part that live up here, this area up here. So that's I like to read about. Now this mountain, they are the ending of this Andes Mountain there. And this mountain ends around here. Yes, so now I have a break. Now it's 1 p.m. and we're going to fly 8:50 p.m. So I have to be there a little bit before 8:30, but maybe I'll make a video from here later. If I have nothing to do, I still have a long day. That's a long time, it's 1 p.m. And that's a long time to 8:30. That's 7.5 hours. So that's the flight plan. So I will go upload that. So have a good day.